Introducing the TelSeq Whole Genome Sequencing Kit. Transpose A's enzyme-linked long-read sequencing is a simple and scalable next-generation sequencing library technology. It generates barcode-linked reads for genome-scale sequencing applications. Using this kit, researchers can build an entire genomic library in a single PCR tube in under 3 hours. Inside the PCR tube, several millions of clonally barcoded magnetic beads are added to the sample and react to the DNA molecules. Each bead contains at least one unique barcode sequence conjugated on the surface. This allows them to uniquely barcode long DNA molecules and to assemble genomes ranging from microbes to human. The enzyme transposase and a small fragment of DNA called transposon form a complex known as a transposasome, which is provided in the TelSeq kit. The transposasomes react with the DNA and the barcode, drawing them together until they're attached. A tag is then inserted on the DNA fragment complex by a second transposase. Following barcoding and tagging, the beads with captured barcoded DNA are washed and the tagged fragments are amplified through several PCR cycles. The whole process is remarkably streamlined and cost-effective. It can be carried out in a single 0.2 ml PCR tube, but it can be easily automated and scaled up. Universal sequencing. Innovation for all.